If you saw your child holding this, would you look twice? Well, you probably should.
There is no way of telling whether they're as bad or maybe worse than cigarettes.
The new way to vape.
They are so inconspicuous.
That your kids could be using. Thursday on Heartland News at 5.